Right.
Well,
we tried painting the side panels, or the floor panels in the rain. They proved not to be very successful. So we ended up moving inside and doing the floor panels in the garage. Hopefully they're going to dry. Yeah, so there's a product called rattle trap in America, which you lay down a surface bitumen about 2 or 3 more thick, and you lay it down, and basically the idea behind it is it absorbs all rattle or tin noises from your van, because obviously being tin can is going to be noisy. Rattle trap obviously is bitumen based used to be a roof repair. What we've done is, thinking outside the box, believe it or not, we've gone with the Thompson's 10-year roof seal. It's a bitumen replacement, i.e. it's rubberized, it'll dry and it'll flex. The idea behind this is that obviously it'll knock down hopefully some resistance in the metal panels when we're driving along. So we'll put this down, let it dry off, probably give it a 2 or 3 coats, try and build it up to a couple of mole. On top of that then we will put obviously our vapor barrier and some more insulation.